I know that all of you have worked on so many different cases that drove the legislation this year. I would love to know, particularly, you mentioned the MCI program, if there were any things that you saw that made it so that it was so clear that we needed to work on, fixing the MCI program or eliminating the MCI program.